Hello, this is operations in algebra, solving equations using addition or subtraction, example 2. And here we have z plus 4.7 equals 10.3. And this one, I claim, is exactly like this one. Here, x plus 2 equals 6, and we get the answer, which is, of course, 4, by doing 6 take away 2. Well, this is the same thing, except instead of 6 take away 2, we have to do 10.3 take away 4.7. So 10.3 take away 4.7 is 5.6.